Each week, May Industries honors a team of excellence that is doing great work, just like the construction work being done for more than 40 years by May Industries. This week's May Industries team of excellence is the McClymonds football team. Mac finished the regular season undefeated last week under head coach Curtis Peters. His son Marcus Peter, now with the Kansas City Chiefs, was on the sidelines to watch the win last week. The McClymonds Warriors are May Industries team of excellence.